mind calling about her song?
I actually spoke to you when I was 11 as well.
How long ago was that?
I'm 23, so 12 years ago. I think you told me I was your youngest caller. I called up because I had a crush on a boy. And you went along with it. You did very well.
Thank you, Therese.
One of my fondest memories.
Oh, thank you. That's lovely. That's beautiful. And welcome back after 12 years, Therese.
Thank you very much.
And you're calling about your song and the story behind it, I take it?
Yes. I'm calling about me and my partner's song, actually.
Oh, what's the song?
Endless Love.
So what's the story behind that for you, Therese?
It just reminds me of my partner.
So that's been your song for how long now, Therese? This isn't the boy you had a crush on as an 11-year-old.
No, it's not the same one. It's 2.5 years.
And what's his name?
Andrew.
How did he come along? How did it start for you guys?
Well, we actually met at poker.
Poker?
Yeah, of all places.
Of all places indeed.
Yes.
What, were you there by chance or is this something you do on the side?
I was there with a friend.
Yeah.
Back in the day. And he was there with his dad and sister. And we just got to talking and we clicked instantly.
And ever since that, have you been back together to play poker?
Yes.
You do?
We actually quit for a year because I had surgery on my spine, but, like, we played up until then.
Right, okay. And you're okay? You're okay now after that surgery?
I'm okay.
I bet he doted
on
you.
Getting back to it.
I bet he was always there when you were in hospital.
Oh, he was there all the 7 days.
Yeah.
Then all the time after.
You certainly have a nice man, Therese. And a song that reminds you of Andrew. Here it is, Lionel Richie and Diana Ross.